Section 18 of the law speaks about the right to be able to file an appeal. So if anyone is not happy with the decision of the internal committee or the local committee, they can very much file an appeal. Now, my question to you, Anagha, one is that you mentioned that, you know, sometimes people do get confused and also think of the local committee as a body above the internal committee and end up appealing to the local committee, which is definitely not something that, you know, you take up. But what happens when an appeal really has to, so I'm talking only about, you know, your, I'm talking about South Mumbai, you know, Mumbai city right now, that when an appeal has to happen, which is the body to which the appeal, you know, needs to go? Do you direct this person to that body, you know, when they file an appeal to you? And also, when there is an appeal that has been filed, who represents the local committee and how does that part really work?
So, typically the appeals don't directly come to the local committee. The appeals come to the district women and child office, or they go to the collector. Now, if you see the later part of the act, I think, you know, the sections which run in 20s, you know, they talk about powers that a government has to inspect records, etc. So, typically, a women and child office replies to the, you know, it's not an appeal exactly, but it is some kind of a representation against the internal committee or the employer. So they call for the, you know, documents, or they call for the report, etc. It does not really come to the local committee. If it goes to the collector also forwards it to the women and child office. So I would say that though it is not formally declared, the women and child office is functioning as the appropriate, you know, the appropriate government. Of course, under the guidance of the district officer. So they are the one who call for the inquiry report. They are the one who say that, okay, tell us what is the constitution of your committee. A similar job is also done by the State Commission for Women, where women go in appeal, which is actually not the appellate body, but women go in appeal, and Women's Commission also calls for inquiry report, constitution of the committee, etc. Now, the problem in Maharashtra, as far as I know, most of us are not sure about who is the appellate authority. In different states, there are different appellate authorities. I was told that one needs to go to the labor commissioner, etc., because the labor court is not entertaining appeals. But I think that is a gray area. You know, I need to find more information about it, or, you know, it is not still specified as to who is the appellate authority in Maharashtra. My observation tells me that most women directly approach the High Court.
Right, absolutely. And actually the trouble also is that because the law has mentioned about the appellate authority in such a way, they have referred to the Standing Orders Act. And Section 2A of the Standing Orders Act, which for each state will have a different notification.
Will have a different, yes.
So because of which there are complaints that have gone to the Central Administrative Tribunal, the Maharashtra Administrative Tribunal, the Industrial Tribunal, the Labour Commissioner, and I think even to the Ministry of Women. So I think that appeal part is really still not.
It is difficult. Yeah. And this CAT and this MAT and all these, you know, because. For government, that is a route to appeal. So they will go to CAT and MAT, etc. But the problem is more to do with the private sector. You know, where do they go? Do they go to the labor court? Do they go to the labor commissioner? Because I have seen in other states like Kerala, etc., the labor commissioner is the appellate authority. I think even Karnataka, if I'm not mistaken, I'm not 100% sure, but Karnataka also. So Maharashtra, I was told that labor courts are not entertaining appeals against committees and employers.
And Anagha, have you had any experience where any of your matters would have gone to appeal? And where, so, I mean, basically I wanted to understand how that part is, you know, really taken care of, because then in a court of law, to whichever appellate authority, there is going to be have to be some representation. So, I mean, how does the local committee represent?
The local committee, so far, nobody has appealed against us.
Okay, all right.
And I'm assuming that because it is too early, because, you know, if at all somebody goes in appeal, that will come after a few years. I have been just appointed like, you know, 1.5 years, 2 years back. So if something has to come up, it will come after a few years is what I'm guessing, considering the justice delivery process.
Okay. Yes, unfortunately, in fact, just a couple of days back, I was reading a judgment. In which the appeal had been filed after a year, even though Section 18 talks about 90 days. And the courts actually did not comment much on it. So I was wondering that, you know, where is that going to land up?
It is excused.